What's up, everyone? Nethervoid back with another episode of Factorio for you, episode 21. I am a recording machine today. I think this is like my fourth video, but I haven't been able to do this for a while because I've been so busy. So we got a problem. Boom. Lead production down. Tin production down. We need more ores. More dots. We also need a lot more loaders, so why don't we start working on those? We got to replace these loaders. We kind of just... What's that called? We cannibalize those loaders. But first, we probably need Mark II drills, so why don't we start doing that? It's probably a better idea. Why don't we rip this up? We'll start doing some Mark II drills. How many is Bobmonium also has two? So we'll pull all this up. Because remember, for Mark II, it's just like... Oh, man, that sucks. Just like for the steam, you have to have Mark I drills, then you can make Mark II drills. So it's kind of weird, but it is that way. 1, 2, 3, 4. So this way we don't have to make the Mark I's all over again. We already have those, so why produce them again? We're going to end up probably needing 4 of these drills to keep it going. And we got to move this guy too, but we'll do it in a minute. We'll move him to down here because I think that guy is working. Yeah, he's working that whole area. This guy is going to be done relatively soon. All right, we got one drill. Really, it can be here, and the second guy can be right there. So we'll put the drill here, the second guy here, and we are going to balance these, right? Doesn't really matter if we balance these. It only matters if we do four of them, which I'm not sure if we're doing it right now. There we go. Sweet. All right, so those guys have twice as much now. Again, we're switching to the larger poles. That's what she said. 1, 2, 3. Let's just make a bunch because they are better. You don't need as much. You don't need as many of them. So we've got double. That's double the ore production. That should help a lot. And what we want to see is these getting backed up. That's pretty much what you want to see. I want it to back up the whole line. The problem is, you can't back up the whole line because, well, if we back up this guy, it's fine. It'll only back up one type of ore. But if you back up iron or copper, it backs up both these kinds of ores. If you back up slag, it backs everybody up. Actually, yeah, I think these are pretty contained. So actually, it would be fine if one of them backed up. Let's go get the Bobmonium stuff back online here. Let's go look at what Bobmonium's doing. Let's cut this guy off. Yeah, we could probably do right there. Something like that. And let's see how this guy, how he works here. And we'll put this right there. Oh man, I thought maybe he'd come in on the other side. We could just run this directly in, but we can't. What we'll do is we'll run this like that, and we'll run this like this. There we go. Alright, Bobmonium is now doubled. We won't see the effects of that for a while, so we can work on the next project. The next project being Steel Forge, which I'm going to rip this out. I'm going to cannibalize this to help us with the Steel Forge. There we go. I really want to start... Let's start getting more involved with solar. And then we'll get accumulators as well, because I want to start switching over to solar as soon as possible to save our coal for other things. Eventually, coal really should only be used for... I think you always need it for steel. I don't think you can get away from it. But you don't need it for power, and you shouldn't need it to run your furnaces after a certain amount of time. You can get electric furnaces, and you should be fine. This can just do that now, till we get it fixed anyway. Not that it matters. It's not doing anything. There. We've ripped out the steel production. Unnecessary. We don't need it anymore. This guy's going to need plate. I'm almost out, so let's go grab some. That'll get our iron moving again. But I really want to do this. So let's get more iron. Thought you guys were done, didn't you? Let's keep the copper working. Copper's doing fine there. Let's put in these extra science labs. I think we're ready. I don't think our red science will be able to keep up, really, but it's fine. I'm not that worried about it. We'll be able to expand down once we start ripping those other systems out. All right, let's put these in. There we go. Regular inserters and regular belt and new poles. Awesome. Which will do the whole thing. That's why you get those poles. So you don't need 400 of those wooden ones. All right, so we've got more science coming in. What we don't have is more red science packs. But that doesn't matter. Again, we're going to be fixing that. Let's get on that steel. We're getting sidetracked. Have we noticed in... Oh, see, we're out of lead completely now. Let's see what we're doing over here. We should have double the ore coming in now. Let's see if the crushers are getting backed up, because they don't have loaders or anything. Let's go look. A little bit. This could use a loader. Let's make a few more loaders, like we said we wanted to. For now, we'll just get this one put in, which means we're going to have to put one here, too. There we go. We unstopper this crusher here. How's this guy doing? Oh, he's doing all right, but he's backed up as well. Too much ore. Not enough input. There we go. We're going to have to do that with the bobmonium, too. That's fine. We're eventually going to have to change this setup to this. But, again, that won't be a big problem. I can't wait till these loaders are automated. They take forever. Like, forever, forever. Alright. Boom. These guys won't be able to keep up now. Remember, now the bottleneck's going to be here. Well, it was fun while it lasted, guys. We need to put a loader here. We don't get a choice. We aren't going to need that anymore. Let's just take these out. These are going to be loaders anyway. And there we go. Much better. There we go. We can unload all that. They won't get backed up. Okay, now we need more loaders for the bobmonium stuff. Okay, let's also do this. Yeah, we're going to want to stick... do that. And crushed as well. You... Alright, you need this. How are we doing over here? Yeah, see, that was a good idea. We're like half full, right? We're at 58,000, half full. Alright, so the loaders are in. That's doing well. Let's unstopper this as well. This guy's going to get filled rapidly now, and he's going to need an out, because he's not going to be able to keep up. Let's just straighten this out, because... It's not going to matter. We don't need this either. There we go. We'll rip all that stuff up in a little while. Let's just get the bobmonium moving. We're going to need a couple more of those loaders. Maybe this many more. I don't know. Let's give you some more of that guy. Not sure how we got this. Interesting. Okay. We're doing decent. I think this is the final one we need, isn't it? No, we need one more on the inbound right here. Can't keep up. There we go. Crusher's moving at full capacity. Are we building up any yet? No, we're still easily consuming all that. But now we should have ores building up over here. Yeah, it looks like we're starting to get backed up, so that's good. Not lead, though. Lead is still having a problem. That's because lead solder is basically... Well, it's done now, but it was consuming tons of lead plate. Oh, okay. We put... Oh, yeah. It's going to keep going for a while. That's not going to last. Let's put these dudes on here. Well, we're going to need some more of them. Wire. That way we always know. Oh, we need more rubber? Okay. That's what she said. Oh, wait. The camera. That's what she said. Let's go get some more rubber. Happens from time to time. Don't ever run out of rubber, okay? That's a bad move. If you do, go buy some. We need to put... There we go. How are we doing on rubber? Plenty. Plenty of rubber. I'll just leave it at that. I won't do it again. Let's make some more red wires. Good. Our ore production is up. I'm not sure if that's high enough. We didn't even put any... these aren't even working. We definitely need more loaders. What are we out of? What are we out of? Basic inserters, huh? Basic chips. Solder. We have solder right there. Oh, you need to make it. You have to burn it or something. You have to cook it. You can't just put it on, you know, put it in, you know, make it on the fly. So, let's see. What do you have to do to make that? Resin. Oh, I don't have any more resin. Okay. All right, but I do now. It's being completely consumed. Let's get a little bit of that. Make a few more loaders. And then we will be completely happy. These are coming in really, really, really slow. What's going on down here? I mean, we're not really running out of copper, right? No, we're fine. Okay, I'm not going to worry about it then. I'm not gonna worry about it anymore anyway. So what we're going to do is, just like we've done before, we're going to take these guys and lock this thing down to say, look, you need at least 200 lead, right? There it is, lead ore. You need 200, greater than 200. You need a stack. All right? And then we're going to copy this over, but we're going to say this is tin or whatever this is. Oops. So this is going to be tin. There we go. Same as what I have in here, right? Yeah, okay. There, now we can, again, easily look at what these things are supposed to be carrying. We probably should do it on these other ones as well. Let's just, you know, to keep it all the same, we'll do it here too. Not that we're ever... well, we could run out, so... not, you know, it's not unheard of that we run out of this stuff too. Once our production goes up a lot, we'll definitely run out at some point. Let's look at power. We're getting up there. We're about to need another one of those Mark IIs. All right. Lead is coming in kind of slow. Really want to bump that up a lot. But what do we need to get next? Steel Forge. This guy's almost out. Actually, he's got a lot to work on, so I'm not too worried about him. Man, this is really inefficient. Let's just fix it real fast. Oops. That's bad news right there. Actually, we don't need that. We just need this. There. All right. Hey, this guy should be... oh, but he's going down the same line, so it should be fine. All right. We're doing completely fine now with this stuff. It's time to make the iron. Or, I'm sorry, steel. So the steel forge. The steel forge can be just like these other forges, because it only needs, you know, iron plate, coal, and then the outbound. So we'll just do the same setup here, the tier one setup or whatever it is. In and out, right? We're doing it like that. We'll set this back a little bit. It's fine. It's... oh yeah, we're going to want to set it back quite a bit, actually, because that's going to be the start of the other belt. Actually, we don't really have to. We can do it right there. We'll do one setup for now. We're probably going to need more inserters, definitely. And then more nanobots. We'll put 5 for now, because we don't want a billion nanobots. Let's start working on the inbound, which is going to have to go all the way under this. This is going to be... we need steel, right? So these are going to have to die out, because we got to... these are going to have to go underground. We need a splitter right here. Oops, nope, that won't work. Splitter. See, that's not going to work. We need them right here. Because I want the splitter right here. I want it to go this way. The problem is we can't do that fancy-dancy trick. So we might have to bring it up here, actually. We'll do this. Fancy-dancy trick. Why don't we just split it off here, up here, then? And we'll do this. Watch. Okay, that guy has to come up this way, right? We're going to split you off right here. Nope, not there. Wrong. There. Right into this. There we go. Now we got everything we need. We got it exactly the way we want. So we could still do this. Yeah, I think I still want these running. We'll go underneath. So this has to line up with that. There we go. Very, very simple and awesome. So I think we're going to want fast inserters for some of these. I don't know. Maybe. This is definitely going to push this out as well. We'll turn the corner and we'll bring it up to about here. We'll start doing loaders and stuff. How are we doing on time? About halfway through? So we'll move the loader up and everything in that box. So for these, we're using iron boxes because we don't need, you know, kabillions of this stuff. At least not at this point. We will at some point. There. Awesome. We get the steel going. Oh, I never did connect it. I'm like, why isn't it working? We don't have lights? Okay, well, let's get some. The ghost is gone, huh? Okay. Let's get this other ghost. We don't need that. Oh, well, I guess I'll just put lights in then. I'll just do it manually. Thought we had lights in there, though. Let's see. Okay, it can keep up. I'm not worried now. We don't need fast inserters. It can keep up. What's this guy's problem? How come he's not getting any steel? Oh, he doesn't. We need more inserters. That's weird that the lights didn't go down in this thing. You know what? I'll recapture that. It doesn't have lights, huh? Well, it will now. There we go. Oops, no. That. Really need that book. Can't wait to get the blueprint, whatever it is, bookmark thing or whatever. Blueprint book, because that'll be awesome. There we go, steel. Steel automated. No more screwing around. Looks like our level 1 metal's coming in really nice. I think I'm going to work on some more ore production real quick. Probably should get stone production up too. I call it stone sorting because it's going to be in the sorting area. Let's run these down this way. There we go. We're going to want lights out here, so let's start getting something going down the middle here. Actually, we only need the big poles for this stuff. Right? We can do this. See how those big poles have looks like a really nice range. So we need another set of these. These are really slow. So what I'll do is I need to make tons of inserters. The underground probably will be okay. We've got lights. We're gonna stamp another one of these down because this is not enough. It's not coming out fast enough. Again, scalable solutions. So awesome. Tool-a-laz. Wow, look at my crafting speed. It's crazy. It's going up again. It's going to be 200%. That is awesome. All right, let's stamp this down. Let's grab him first. Stamp it. We need an inbound, right? Oh, we got a piece of wood there. And I got to get it again. There we go. Lights should be in there. It's backward. I guess that doesn't really matter, right? Lights? I don't have lights? Oh, I don't have... Okay. The nanobot stuff. Okay. Kind of wish it was all the same. Let's rip this out. I don't want it like that. I want it the same. Because I'm stupid. I mean, it doesn't really matter which way it's moving, right? But, I don't know, it's just the principle of it, where you kind of want it to all look the same, and you want it to be built the same, so that when you go mess with it, it's the same. That's kind of the point. All right. What else could we be working on too? What about accumulators? Is it unlocked yet? Let's look. Accum. Nope. We got to work on gas and oil extraction. Let's get that going. We don't need crafting speed as much as we do that. All right, so I think we got enough nanobots. Let's try this again, and I really need to pay attention on which side the lights are on. That's the way I want to build this thing. Nanobots, really cool. Really cool. I was in the way. All right, it's built. Double the steel production. Perfect. That's what I want. We might have to up this the iron plate coming through here, but I don't think so. I think it can keep up for a while. Now we should have a lot more steel coming in. Didn't we limit this guy? Let's limit him. Let's also limit the steel just for now. Because we just don't need that much, you know, so there's no point in crafting up that much. All right, now we need to work on ore sorting. Sorting. So I think what we can do is rip this out. That'll give us more room for more science production as well, which is great because we're probably going to need it. Oh, green is running out. Why? Oh, we ran out of. Let's give it a couple more things of wood. That's what happened there. So we'll pull this up. There's actually a nanobot that'll rip this stuff up for you. The one I currently have access to doesn't give you the items back, so I'm never ever going to use it. The only time I might use it is, I don't know, if I'm picking up walls or something, I guess. I don't know. I have no idea. But, or something I really don't care about, which I can't think of a thing, unless it's like burn inserters or something. At this point, I probably don't care too much about those. But like all this stuff I can use, I maybe the poles, that's it. That's pretty much it. Everything else I'm gonna reuse in here. All right, sweet. Let's get all this stuff going. This is gonna give us more assemblers as well, so that's cool. Stuff we don't have to build. This guy's running out. Let's run some big poles out to this guy. 'Cause it's not really, this is not necessary anymore. Let's make a few more big poles. Now that we have a bunch of and we're gonna move this. Now that we have a bunch of steel coming in, we can do these big poles. Watch, see how awesome they are? You don't have to go as far, which is how it should be, right? I guess we could power this thing up for now. All right, ripped all that out. We're gonna duplicate it. Why is this offline? All right, let's run. Let's take these out then. Oops, I don't want to take my lights out. Let's just start upgrading this stuff. I kind of wanted to wait till we got bots, but it'll be fine. We can just do this now. We don't have to worry about it now. Okay, everybody's back online. Great. Green science is coming back out. We'll probably have to duplicate that pretty soon because it's going to be pretty slow. We'll also move it up here and kind of fix all this stuff up so that we can keep make that scalable again. Make our system great again. That's what we're going to do. Yeah, it's time to slap in another Mark II, isn't it? Done. That's it. That's how we roll. Now we're good again. We made our system great again. How are we doing on the ores? Well, we're not built up yet because, okay, we finally told it to stop. But now it's got to build up this other backlog, right? Excuse me, which I thought was like 1,000. Oh, it's got plenty, so now it's going to fill this whole box. Okay, that makes sense. So we're not going to see a backfill of these ores in a long for a long time. Okay, let's move this guy. We got to keep the coal flowing, unfortunately. We probably should mine that out. Let's just move that over to there. Just really quickly. There we go. And we'll just do that. Let's mine out that little patch. It's th this whole thing is gonna have to move down here. We'll just start moving this stuff back so that we won't have the craziness we have now. But and then we'll what we'll do is we should combine right here actually, and then run it under as one. We'll do that when we have to screw with that. We don't have to do it right now. Gas and oil production done. Let's get accumulators one. We can start getting some solar in here. That's two. Where's one? Cume. Oh, we need oil processing. Okay, we need a lot of stuff. Let's work on it. I don't know why we haven't needed that yet. We haven't needed any gas or oil processing, which is kind of cool, but at the same time, you know, it's not advancing us much, but it is allowing us to get some of this other stuff worked on and not have to worry about it so much. This is going to be the same thing. It's just going to be running from here-ish. So let's get this guy down. Let's pull all these out and put a new stuff in here because these suck. We'll also put large poles in to get rid of all this kind of crazy crap. We'll do large pole up to here too. We could just put one large pole. We don't need to use that. And we'll leave that in. It'll be fine. So what we should do is large pole this whole thing. We'll do it from here. So we'll do a large pole over to here. And pull this out. Maybe like that. And then we'll large pole over to here. Which will get us in range for these guys. And that's all there is to it. Except we gotta replace this guy. Bam! Let's move these two over because I want to get this whole line. So let's see how I would set these up. Let's do it like that. There. That's pretty nice. All right. Getting a little closer to the end. This guy just died, so let's move them out. We're going to clear out this whole line right here. This line is almost done. There's not going to be a lot left. So what we're going to do is do that like so, and then we're going to pull this power line up. And I guess we'll do something like that. Slightly inefficient, but it's fine. All right. Nice. What else do we have? Oh, yeah, we're going to do ore production. Or, I'm sorry, stone sorting. So this is the end. Well, it's really not the end. We're going to have some more ores to process. I wanted to do... We could do stone all the way over here. That would leave us... What's that? Probably one. We're going to have to expand this wall eventually. It's not going to give us enough space. There are a few more ores we're going to want to process. I don't know if we're keeping this setup. It seems to be okay. It seems to be working. I don't know why I would take it out. I'm not really sure where to put stone production. Kind of want to put it way over here by itself. Let's do that. We'll just run it out this direction to here, and we'll run it over here and kind of go that way. So we're going to want a regular out right here. We don't need, I don't think, more than that. We'll do this. We'll go underground. Just really simple things. Not trying to do anything really crazy. And we'll go kind of around this. Oops. Start standing on the belt. That's what happens. Right? And then what we're going to do is line up a whole bunch of these guys. Like this. Let's see. We're going to go out and in on the same belt. I don't know if that's going to work, but we're going to try it. We should be able to... Here's how we can probably do this. Let's do six for now. Let's big pole it. Well, we'll do the power in a minute. So the way we're going to do this is this will feed all these guys, and then we'll have an outbound of stone. Because we can always move them, right? We can always kind of mess with them. Now, I don't know if this is going to be fast enough. We're going to try it. So we'll change this guy while we're sitting here. The drop-off location is one out on the outside, okay? Do we have more belt? We don't. We're almost out of belt. Let's go get some more while we're just sitting here. So we're going to do out, in, kind of like we did before. We probably should have just crafted up two and then made another blueprint. Let's make another blueprint while we're thinking about it. And we'll go blueprint that. We can just copy it. It's fine. Let's do that. I really want to stop the production of this while there's 100 in here. We'd have to do that weird setup that we had before. And I'm not going to do that right now. Maybe we should just make this go to a different... I think that's what we're going to do. You're not going in here anymore. We'll pick the stuff up, but you're not going in there anymore. Let's give you all the plate. You're going to output to here. You have your own. We only want 200 of you. I guess 200 would be fine. And we'll put... We've already got 200, let's just say. Okay, we're fine. Dude, you back to 400. All right, oil processing is complete. Did it unlock yet? Let's see. Accum. No. Plastics. No problems. Let's go. It's going to be a long time, but let's go. Plastics. Hit it. How we doing on... Yeah, we need more green science. Bad. Pretty bad, anyway. I mean, it's not going to kill us or anything, but it's not doing good. Okay, so let's get this thing moving again. What did we want? We went to get more belt, but what we'll do is I'm gonna use the nanobots for this. Because it's going to be a pretty specific setup, and I want it to be set up exactly how I want it. In and out, it's the same. This one is going on the outside, I believe, right? There's no offset. This guy's going on the outside. Oh, you can put it in the middle? And we'll see if this other guy will go on the inside. Let's see. This guy is going all the way out but to the inside. I think that's how we can do it. And then we'll put a power pole here and a light here, and that covers everybody. Now let's copy this. We're going to have to put another belt in here just because so it'll make a good copy. Yeah, thanks, buddy. Thanks, autosave. All right. We probably don't need to keep this one. I'm not positive. Let's put stone in here. Let's leave that, and we'll make this stone. There we go. We can keep this, I guess. Actually, the way I want to do that is this. Oh. It's fine. Let's copy it down a couple more times. Let's start making some more, can't. We are probably out of, iron. We are out of iron, so let's go grab a bunch from here. There we go. Go, go, iron. We're building up iron, copper, obviously. Lead, not yet. We still have a lot of lead to produce before it completely backs up that steel chest. Let's big power pole over here, which means we're going to need another big power pole soon. I don't really like it like that. Let's put it over here. And then let's make some more big power poles, which are sitting here. And some more of these dudes. Lights too, why not, right? All right. We didn't really make that many nanobots. Well, we made no nanobots. Now we did. All right, so let's hook these up. You guys are going to make stone. Stone. Let's see. You're in ores and stuff. Where is it? Oh, here it is. Stone. There we go. Let's see if it's going to go inside, outside. Bam! So cool. Now we just need a warehouse, which we can move this warehouse, so I'm not really concerned where it sits. Well, I want it in line with this, but I'm going to be moving it, so it'll be fine like this. So let's bring this guy all the way down. Ooh, good, right into a loader. Boom, we have stone now. That is going to be something we might possibly want to put on a belt at some point. Again, this is just temporary. It's not going to stay here, probably. How fast are we building this up? Decently fast. That's probably way fast. Is there a way to tell it don't make that much? Yes, there is. We only need that much stone for now. That's completely plenty. I'm not sure if there's another use for crushed stone. You can do it. Let's look here. I wish you could sort. Why isn't it? Click with an item. Oh, okay. Crushed stone. I probably have some on me. I do. So you click this. Okay, product of ingredient in stone, slag, slurry, so we do need some of that. We have to mix it with the slag. Mineralized water, it's odd. Calcium chloride, so we are going to need crushed stone, and I don't know how much, but some. But it's a product of all these things, right? So that's kind of a neat mod, I like that. It's called, what is this used for? That's the mod name. X out of that. How do I put this in? There we go. That's what she, hopefully, or he never said. All right, we got a lot of ore, stone building up. We kind of locked it off a lot. Probably could have locked it off up here. That's a lot of stone. It's fine, though. We'll just make a bunch. How we doing on this guy? Yeah, he's doing all right. Not too much slag coming in. Not too much slag. So we pretty much done everything I wanted to do. We're over the time, though. So there's that. Let me know what you think in the comment section. Please like if you like this video. It really helps me a lot. And I'm having a great time. That's why I went over by 5 minutes. Let me know what you think, and I will see you on the next video, either tomorrow or the next video. And as always, stay frosty.